Elmer was a real good pet, he was my favorite dog. He'd play fetch for days on end, just running like a hog. We'd throw him yeller tennis balls, he'd catch them in his mouth. He'd bring them right back to you, and then he'd spit them out. We said Elmer loves to play with balls, he splashes in the mud. He bites them till his gums start bleeding, then he licks the blood. We'd throw it in a puddle, man, he loves to hear it thud. Elmer loves to play with balls, but he sure fetches good. One day we brought his balls inside, and oh my goodness gosh, they threw them in the laundry room, then tossed them in the wash. Everybody looked around, said, oh my goodness, y'all, someone had the nerve to wash old Elmer's dirty balls. We said Elmer loves to play with balls, he splashes in the mud. He bites them till his gums start bleeding, then he licks the blood. We throw it in a puddle, man, he loves to hear it thud. Elmer loves to play with balls, but he sure fetches good. Elmer's balls bounce off the windowpane as he's running fast. He gets real excited when his balls bounce off glass. If Elmer gets excited, then he jumps up really high. Sometimes his balls bounce off his nose and hit him in the eye. We said Elmer loves to play with balls, he splashes in the mud. He bites them till his gums start eating, and he licks the blood. We throw it in a puddle, man, he loves to hear it thud. Elmer loves to play with balls, but he sure fetches good. We stored them in a tool shed out in a gunny sack, so Elmer would not eat his balls as if they were a snack. He'd see you in the tool shed as soon as you'd walk back. He'd jump and try to grab his balls and rip him from his sack. He'd tug the hole plumb through his sack, oh, and what a happy day. His balls lay there upon the lawn, so now that he could play. He celebrated howling, just running all around. He barked in celebration, cause his balls are on the ground. We said Elmer loves to play with balls, he splashes in the mud. He bites them till his gums start bleeding, then he licks the blood. We throw it in a puddle, man, he loves to hear it thud. Elmer loves to play with balls, but he sure fetches good.